It's an old, old story, one you've probably heard. You start out in a major key, then you're down a minor third.
Like a goddess in the lights. At some point in the set, she turned her face and glanced my way most nights. I take a little solo, I play for her, she smile, return the favor. I'd make the sweetest love to her with every semi-quaver. There's a sadness in your playing, she said, that penetrates my bones. Something in your intonation, something in your tone, always understated, but never overblown. My name for you is sad trombone. Yes, my name for you is sad trombone. She'd found the secret key to my soul and gathered up my broken life and somehow made me whole. We'd share a room together, my bandmates were all green, and they warned me about some story in a movie they'd all seen. There's a sadness in your playing, she said, that penetrates my bones. Something in your intonation, something in your tone, always understated, but never overblown. My name for you is sad trombone. Yes, my name for you is sad trombone. Until we reached some hotel for the night. She was my morning coffee, the butter on my toast, till she got a better offer from some outfit on the coast. Oh, there's a sadness in my playing now, a desperate cry, a moan, something in my choice of notes, something in my tone, sliding to the deeper space from a lonely baritone. I guess I'll always be the sad trombone. I guess I'll always be the sad trombone. You've probably heard. You start out in a major key, then you're down a minor third, aimlessly sliding, sinking like a stone. It doesn't get no deeper than the scraps that you've been thrown. But some things they just stay with you long after they have flown. And it always comes back down to the bone. and it always comes back down to the moon. To the